Maybe Roy should be doing this one.
It didn't cut or anything. It just.
Oh, yeah, the wires out right there.
But I have to fix that, I guess. It's not my airplane anymore.
The guy didn't care what happened to the plane because he's already gotten his money.
Are you thinking of fitting down?
I don't think so.
You're in.
I'm irritated. This is a mess.
Prepare for liftoff.
Guess we'll see if it flies off. All right, y'all.
Hey, now you can fly to California. This is an easy shipment.
Puff. That's the same thing. The same thing. The same thing. I would say, Jerry. You made that yourself.
I need everything to line up just right.
No sodium, sir. Oh, wow.
The weather needs to be fine, and I need to make
Well, you're right. It is no sodium.
Two lanes, there's traffic,
and
lots of construction.
I mean,
it's just a pain in the ass out here.
Maybe they should stop calling you the
Where'd that come from?
Start calling you the big
liner. We're getting a little tight on time here. Everybody will stay out of my way and not crash their vehicles and keep this road open. I'll get there.
Are you kidding me? What? Not good.
Donuts?
Yeah.
Donuts.
What happened to the...
We missed it.
Porsche winner? Was it Porsche winner? Nice. Just missed it?
Yes.
We just missed it?
That's my fault. I'm the shipper.
Just missed it, right?
In the trailer, why did you put it on top of the bed?
Dear God, this is supposed to be easy.
Hey, Bobby, it's Mark Springer here, Stormboard Transport. I'm trying to get a hold of somebody so I can get some directions in here and get this thing unloaded. You know, I'm here, I'm ready, I'm on time, and I can't get any information out of these guys as to where they want this thing delivered. You guys want this thing unloaded, somebody better give me a call back. I don't want to get stuck in a bad situation like a low overhead tunnel or someplace that, you know, trucks aren't allowed or whatever. I'm 3 miles from this place and I can't get one person to give me a call to tell me how to get this truck into there.
You know, if you're dealing with a deadline that has to be there because somebody will go bankrupt, you start 3 hours in advance. You don't wait until you get there and then try to find somebody.
Unbelievable, man. If they don't get this thing out there in time to get it set up for this show, they're going to lose thousands and thousands of dollars.
Hey, at least when I'm late, I don't bankrupt people.
Hello. How you doing, Phil?
I've been trying for almost 2 hours to get somebody to help me with this.
Right. That is, I am having dinner myself, so I don't even know what you're trying to put on.
You going to call me back or what?